Hi guys, welcome to the workshop. Today I'll show you a quick fix on your thumbnails. The problem is easy. You will have some videos displaying thumbnails and some videos will not display thumbnails. What is a thumbnail? It's an image preview for your files. So this is the problem. I have some videos that are displaying and some videos are not. The solution is simple. Windows 10 lacks the hevc codec necessary to display this preview for you. So what we can do, we can go to the Windows Store and get it from there. But there is a trick. In the Windows Store, it costs around 1 euro. So I have a solution for you. We can bypass that that payment and get it for free. So the solution is simple. You simply go to the to this link over here and copy paste this this link into the browser. This one will bypass the payment and you'll get it on this page. It doesn't show install because I already installed it, and you simply just install it, and after that go to your folder, and from here you simply select the video and refresh it by choosing another app. And you will always choose the Windows default app, this one, to run it. And after you do that, the video will open and all the previews that you didn't had, it will populate in a couple of seconds, as you can see. So goody. Hopefully this fix will be in a big help for you, like it was in my case. And don't forget, if you like the video, leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos like this one. See you in the next one, guys. Ciao.